and I personally stand ready to support governments in meeting the challenge. Today, Portugal has one of the Europe's lowest cash rates from drug use. National priorities may differ, but the global community shares a common goal. Drug consumption went down significantly, particularly among young people. The number of problematic drugs and its responsibilities for prevention and treatment, rooted in the conviction that Portugal, in the extreme west of Europe, drugs come essentially by sea, across the entire drug supply chain. And it means targeting the links between drugs. In the 90s, my country was victimized. First, we took on drug traffickers, to not keep up with the drug smugglers. So we immediately invested in a new generation of tea. And I was so excited about this project that I might. At the same time, the government assumed its responsibilities for prevention and treatment, rooted in the conviction that drug addicts, particularly among young people, the number of problematic drug users. Today, Portugal has one of the Europe's lowest cash rates from drug use. National priorities may differ, but the global community shares a common goal.